Make sure you guys turn in your success cards before the 15th. There's gonna be big prizes.
Yeah. Seniors, Disneyland deposit is due today. First $100.
Yeah. Hey Coyotes, your homecoming winter nominee ballots are going out. Make sure you vote for someone who you want to represent the school. That should be someone who is kind, spirited, and includes everybody. Make sure you vote.
Yes.
Hey guys, on Denair campus from December 18th to 21st, we'll be kind this week.
Make sure you be there, and we're handing out candygrams with friendship bracelets.
Whoa! Whoa, are you okay?
Are you okay? Be there for kindness week.
You gotta be there for your buddies in kindness week. Oh wait, what's going on over there? Hey guys, you can't feel that. It's kindness week.
It's kindness week.
Hey guys, stop.
It's kindness week. Hug it out.
Hug it out, guys.
Aww. Be there for kindness week.
The Green Hand Banquet is on 14th, next Thursday at 5 o'clock. If you're a first-year member in Denair High School, then you should go because you're going to get an award. Also, it's your last chance to get points, so make sure to go. You're looking a little nervous there, huh?
Nope, hey, I'm not.
Take a seat. All right, your first question for Impromptu is, what is your final and why is it significant? Go ahead. You have 30 seconds to think about your answer.
Alright, so see, me, I'm a sophomore, and sophomores do impromptu. But see, if I was a freshman, I'd be doing Cree. But if I was a junior or a senior, I'd be doing job interview, or extemporaneous, or prepared. Now, why this is significant? Because it gets you really ready to public speak, and also boost your confidence after you do it. So, all the information is going to be on Google Classroom. Make sure to look and be ready for your finals and start practicing.
Feel it coming in the air.
Yeah.
Hear the screams from everywhere.
Yeah.
I'm addicted to the thrill.
I'm ready.
It's a dangerous love affair.
Come on.
Can't be scared when it goes down. Got a problem, tell me now. Only thing that's on my mind is who gon' run this town tonight.
It's
who gon' run this town tonight.
It's next Friday. Yeah. And the theme is WWE SmackDown.
Four clans are competing for the WWE Championship.
Freshman, red. Sophomore, blue. Junior, white. And seniors, black.
I got one question for you guys.
Are you ready to rumble?